kicked for inactivity. He just got kicked for inactivity. No way, he must be so mad. That guy must be really mad. Think I can make this jump? I didn't even jump. Broadcast. Can I play broadcast? I don't have the map. Wait, what? Crash? I thought we were playing broadcast. What happened? The fuck, dude? I wanted to play broadcast.
Oh, I thought that was... Okay, never mind. I'm sorry. Okay, well, this is going to be interesting.
That's a nice tree.
Thank you.
I'm halfway across the map and I can see that.
I'm going to go to my secret spot.
All those trees match all the other ones for sure.
I feel like this is a really bad spot. I don't have any changes left. I didn't want to be a dumpster or a barricade. I wanted to be something small.
I know, me too, man.
Tree it
I'm
is.
Stupid...
Oh.
Help me.
Are you a table? Oh, no, Rip, I watched that happen. They still haven't seen me.
I'm sure they've seen you.
Or at least they haven't noticed there shouldn't be a tree on a roof.
Or so you'd think.
Let's see what everyone else is doing. Rob, what are you? Oh no, really? Alright, well watch this, right? I'm gonna do some risky maneuvers and hopefully our team wins this for us. Because I got no other options. Shit, I fell. I see somebody over there. They're trying to climb a roof. They're doing a terrible job at it. I think they see me.
I don't know. I just did you find me?
Uh-oh. Yes, run table. Oh, I'm not locked in. Well, I can't get away. The tree's too big. We got a lot of health though.
Good job, team. Get ready for the next round.
That was amazing. Oh my goodness. I had dead silence. They never heard me leave.
Team deathmatch.
You're about to get shot.
Me?
Yeah.
I don't think so. I got a trick up my sleeve.
And what is that trick?
This.
What, Eric, did you get bored of prop hunt?
Ooh.
Eric?
You blend in just right.
Yo, just leave me alone. I can't get to this door. I didn't realize there was a slope there. I'm mad. To your right, Dolphin. Right here. There you go. And there he goes. Whoa, Austin.
What?
It just took me all the way across the map.
You're right here for me.
I'm all the way across the map on my screen.
Nobody's moving. Oh. Server connection timed out.
I got no crypto keys. Yay! Leave this lobby. I don't want to fucking do shipment. That was amazing. He got kicked for inactivity. Oh my god. Oh my god. The one guy who had a clue of where I might have been. Poor guy. Oh. Oh, nifty.
As long as you survive, Sam.
Austin?
What?
Look at my screen. Fuck.
What did you... Dang it, Sam.
Death barrier.
Look at this. Look at this. See what we have to do? How's it gonna survive for a whole minute?
I'm so sorry. If he does what I do, then he can make it. There's a guy there. No, me.
Go.
I'm sorry. I didn't know it was a death barrier.
Yes.
You know, if we 3-0 them, we get less credits.
That's fine. Very nice. Are you okay? Okay, Sam.
It's actually not a bad spot. I lied, it's a very bad spot. What did I change into? I changed into an office chair. I couldn't even see.
Now they're going to start getting desperate and they're going to start shooting everything. The urge to move is real.
people. That was amazing.
Switching sides.
Apparently this was okay. I was thinking of going to the other side and facing. See that? Are you watching?
I see a trash can running around.
Oh. Apparently people don't pay attention to shape or color of signs. I was trying to pretend to be a parking sign and apparently it's working.
Snaciest sign is like, okay.
These guys obviously aren't gonna be good drivers. I like how every time I'm the fucking propane tank, I end up dying.
They should have everything in this room besides me, it seems like.
This guy's actually not here for more than 2 seconds. He might figure it out. No. Well, I know where to go if I end up getting a stop sign. Right? Stop.
I'm pretty good as well. I mean, they don't shoot at me.
Are you fucking serious? The guy who's not outside figures it out.
I wish I could have seen that.
Is Walter actually AFK? Dude, two people were in there. He didn't notice. I know he didn't notice. Tell me that guy didn't just notice. There's no way he didn't. If you get me killed, I swear to God. God fucking damn it, I died before Walter.
It goes dumping like this. Oh fucking shit. All you need is something
different. I would like a fucking explanation. So all I want is an explanation to how the fuck he was able to do that.
He's running at you, he's running at you today.
God, why did I switch guns? I'm a fucking pleb.
Not what happened on my screen at all.
Switching.